The saiga is a really key element of the ecosystem. They spread seeds, they help to germinate plants, they are very important as a prey for predators here in the ecosystem.
The government actually plans to build a road across this area, and we are trying to convince them not to do that. The most serious consequence is that saiga will have significant problems to cross this area. It uses this area for migration because there's no structure impeding movements.